Here at Ag PhD, we get a lot of questions about what are biological products, so we wanted to talk about that during our Farm Basics time today.
Well, when you think about the biology involved in agriculture, it's tremendous. In fact, it's really, really fun. We look at soils, for example, as a living thing. There are so many living things in soil, like bacteria and fungi, and many species of bacteria and fungi are actually working with our plants in a symbiotic relationship to help bring nutrients in or access more water, whatever the case may be. It's awesome. So we want to talk about some of those things because as we find strains that are beneficial to our crop, we like to use some of those strains right around our seed.
Yeah, it's just that when we say the word biological, it sounds a little scary to me. What I prefer is saying natural products. So in other words, things that already exist in our environment, soil biology or microbes that already exist somewhere in somebody's field, maybe even in your own field, and we just amp up the numbers of those to be more beneficial to the crop.
So a great example here, as we're seeding crop in the spring, we like to put biology either in the furrow or actually in a seed treatment so it's in close proximity to the plants. Now, as those plants start to grow and you start to see root systems come out and root hairs develop, these natural products that we put right around the seed will colonize first. And oftentimes it's a first come, first serve environment where plants are actually putting out carbohydrates or sugars into the soil, and this biology that we're placing close to it is going to be the ones that benefit from it. And then they'll give back to the plants in a symbiotic relationship.
I'll give you some very specific examples here. Inoculant for soybeans. That's live bacteria that colonizes on soybean roots, takes atmospheric nitrogen, converts it into a form that the plant can use. That's been around for decades. We've also had quick roots we've used a lot on our farm. We've talked about it here on the show. It's beneficial bacteria and fungi. We've used products like NutriCycle and Heat Shield. There are many different biological, or as I would call them, natural products that are now getting used in agriculture today. So people that say, well, we don't want you to use all this chemistry. Okay, well, here's what we're now going to do is use some of the things that already exist in our environment, these biological or natural products. We're using them on seed, near seed, just in our fields and getting good benefits.
Well, one thing so far that we aren't getting out of these natural products is control of our weed of the week. We'll show you how to stop this tough weed later in the show.